When people talk about Chicago bailout, they need to think about, they're talking about kids. And we're not abandoning kids across the state. We're not going to abandon kids in Chicago. And whenever I support Senate Bill 1, it's not that I'm not supporting kids in my school district. I take my job very seriously as a superintendent and spend a lot of time thinking about how we can benefit our kids and provide the best education possible. Senate Bill 1 is a bill that there's no red numbers. There's no losers. It doesn't create winners and losers. Every school gets level funding and funding increased each year after that. This wasn't something that just popped up overnight in Senate Bill 1. We've been talking about this for years. My entire career, we've been fighting for school funding, and this is the most widespread and bipartisan and unified support I've ever seen between both sides of the aisle in Springfield, but also educators across the state. We're a unique and diverse group, and it's hard to pull all of us together. So for the governor to come in, when our school district is 3 weeks away, and say that he's gonna veto this, or mandatorily veto that, to correct myself, and delay this any further, it's very disappointing.